Today, a deadlocked jury will try once again to reach a verdict in a deadly drowning case.
Yeah, this is new video of Donald Reeser leaving the courtroom late last night. He's on trial for the death of 2-year-old Allie Kroom. And Week in Morning anchor Brandon Beyer is looking ahead to today's developments in this case.
Matt, a verdict could come as early as today. So here's how the case unfolded and we got to this point. Prosecutors say Donald Reeser drowned Allie Kroom in June of 2009. It happened at Lake Stanley Draper during a trip with Allie and her mother. Reeser's son was also present at the lake that day. In court, the son described Reeser as dragging the young girl from a rocky area by her ankles and then pulling her into water that was above her hair. The jury could not reach a verdict last night, even after a judge held him late to try to do so. We're going to be in the courtroom this morning. As soon as there is a verdict or any developments in this trial, we will bring them to you. Make sure you're checking KOCO.com throughout the day. Live this morning in the newsroom, Brandon Beyer, Eyewitness News 5.